Those of you that want to live that life I talked about, to say no to the flesh and yes to Jesus. Those that want to say yes to God, no to self. You've struggled long enough with that devil. You've struggled long enough with that flesh. It's time for that demon to be destroyed. My Lord is able to carry me through. Jesus. Jesus.
Ghost!
Jesus.
Come.
Jesus, oh Jesus. Just gently. Hallelujah. Heal your people, Lord. I rebuke that sickness. I rebuke that disease. Your word declares, He was wounded for our transgressions. bruised for our iniquities, chastised for our peace. Hallelujah. With his stripes we are healed. Heal your people. I give you the praise. Those sick in body, place your hand on that sickness. I command that sickness to go now. In the mighty name of Jesus. You declared in your word, I am the God that healeth thee. You declared in your word, he was wounded for our transgressions and bruised for iniquities. Chastised for peace. Our peace. With the stripes we are healed. With the praise. Heal everyone in this auditorium in need of that touch. In your mighty name. Someone's back has just been healed. There's a lady feeling heat all over your spine. Everyone lift your hands and pray in the Holy Ghost out loud. A skin condition was just healed to my left. People are feeling that beautiful warmth. It's a healing warmth. You feel that supernatural heat on your body. That's the power of God touching you. A heart condition has just been healed. Keep praying in the Holy Ghost, people of God. To my right, arthritis. In the right arm, I rebuke that in Jesus' name. In the back, glaucoma. I rebuke that glaucoma now. Emphysema, I rebuke it in the name of Jesus. A lower back, an injury in the lower back, I rebuke it in the mighty name of the Lord. A lump is disappearing under someone's arm. I rebuke it in the name of the Lord. A demon of alcohol, I command you, come out in the name of Jesus. Someone is feeling like you're going to throw up. Let it go, let it go, let it go. I command that demon of alcohol to leave now, leave now. You have no place in that body. You have no place in that life. I command you, devil, I command you, devil of alcohol, leave that man now. In the name of Jesus. People, lift your hands and call upon the Lord. Lift your hands and call upon the Lord. Lift your hands and call upon the Lord. I am the God that healeth thee, and the Lord thy healer. Call upon the Lord right now. Somebody's jaw has been healed. A jaw that was broken completely. That pain is gone. I give you praise. Arthritis in somebody's left hand. Just healed by the power of God. You are the God that healeth me. You are the Lord.
You
sent your word,
my
disease. You are the Lord. You are the God. You are the God that healeth me. You are the Lord,
my
healer.
You
sent your word
and you healed
my disease. You are the Lord,
my healer.
There's miracles here, receive it right now. You are the God.
You are the God
that healed me.
sent your word and healed my disease. You sent your word, you sent your word
and healed my disease.
You are the Lord.
Pray in the Holy Ghost just a few more minutes, quickly, please. You are the God. Somebody's leg, a right leg just been healed completely.
And healed my disease. You are the Lord, my healer.
You are the God that healeth me. You are the Lord. People, there are people in this room that felt or feel the healing power of God. Everyone pray in the Holy Ghost. Keep praying, keep praying, keep praying, keep praying, keep praying. If God healed you, if God healed you, someone over there, your leg, your right leg was just healed just a second ago. If God has healed you tonight and you felt His healing touch, keep praying, keep praying, keep praying. If you felt His healing touch on your body, get out of your seat, come line up to the left over there. Everyone else, lift your hands and pray out loud in the Holy Ghost. Pray out loud in the Holy Ghost. If God healed you tonight, if you felt His healing touch, many of you felt like a heat come on. Some felt like electricity. That's the power of God healing you. Check it out. Check it out. You'll see that's gone. Whatever you had is gone. And come stand over there to the left quickly. Everyone lift your hands and lift your voice and pray. Give me some volume on my microphone, please. Give me some volume on my microphone, please. If God has healed you or healing you, get out of your seat. Otherwise, you could lose the healing. And come stand over there to the left. Everyone else, keep praying. That's right. Don't wait for me to call out the healing. Don't wait for me to call out the healing. If God has healed you and you felt something in your body, like that woman with the issue of blood, she felt it in her body. Get out of that seat and come stand over there. Come stand on the side over there. You are the God that healeth me. Pick it up. You are the Lord. You're my healer. You sent your word and healed my. You are the Lord. Begin to check those healings over there. Begin to check those healings over there. Come on. Come on there, Chad. Check those healings there. You are the God that healeth me. You are the Lord. You're my blessed healer. Somebody with sinus has been healed. You sent your word. You sent your word. You sent your word and healed my disease. You are the Lord. You are the Lord. You are the Lord, my healer. Lift your hands, lift your hands, lift your hands. You are the God, come on, Gregory, that healeth me. You are the Lord, my healer. You sent your word. What happened to her?
Two years she had stomach pain, completely healed.
Give you praise.
You are the Lord, my healer.
Lift your hands, receive, come on. You are the God. Sent your word and healed my disease. You are the Lord, my healer. You are able
You are able.
What do you feel on you, Leo?
Good.
What do you feel on you?
Felt the power going through my body.
What was wrong with you?
I had a stomach pain.
From what?
It was a bacteria. I got infected 2 years ago.
What?
A bacteria infection. And
you are able.
Don't you leave the platform. Get back here.
You are able.
Pick her up.
I know you are able. I know my Lord is able to carry me through. He can heal the brokenhearted and set the captives free. He makes the lame to walk again and causes the blind to see. You are able. You are able.
She's getting a marvelous touch.
I know you are able.
Pick it up, guys. Get up there.
I know, my Lord, you're able.
I know you feel like you're drunk. I know. But God is doing way more than just healing your stomach. Much more. From the top of her head to the soles of her feet, make her whole.
He made the lamb to walk again.
Don't touch her. What happened?
So she's had, for years, she's had pain in her right foot. She's been standing on her feet today since 4 because she's a greeter.
God, totally. You're talking too much.
You are able. I know.
Touch.
I know. To carry me through. Jesus, oh Jesus,
pick her up.
Jesus, bring her close. Oh Jesus, Jesus,
touch.
Oh Jesus. Oh, Jesus.
Touch. Don't touch her.
Jesus.
What was wrong with you?
I had 7 doors fall on me 2 years ago. And I sat down with so much pain. I just felt God just like through my spine. It just went fire. And
touch.
Your presence.
Lift your hands and thank Him.
Jesus.
That was the spine I saw on fire.
Oh, Jesus.
Lord, I thank you for this beauty. I thank you for your faithfulness.
Jesus.
Help him up.
Oh, Jesus. Jesus. Jesus.
Coach.
Jesus.
Come.
Jesus, oh Jesus, your presence makes me whole.
Lift your hands to him.
Jesus. Jesus. Don't touch him. Jesus. You come. Oh, Jesus.
Jesus. He's left me. He's left me totally healed.
What was wrong with him?
His left knee totally healed.
Your presence.
It's the power of God on you, man. Lift your hands, pray in the Holy Ghost. Come on.
God's glory is on her.
She's had pain in her back and her neck for 2 years, completely healed.
Your presence. Your presence makes me whole. Your sweet presence makes me whole. Your sweet presence makes me whole. Hallelujah.
Let's worship here. You can go.
You're my healer. My sweet deliverer. Sweet Jesus. Holy God. Sweet Redeemer, sweetest Savior, Holy Redeemer, sweet Jesus. Holy, holy, blessed Lord, Holy God, Lord God Almighty, Alleluia. Blessed Redeemer, hallelujah. Blessed Savior, hallelujah. Lord God Almighty, hallelujah. Sweet Redeemer, bring those ladies here. Alleluia. Alleluia. Holy Spirit. fresh wind upon their life. Fresh wind. Lift your hands, receive it. Holy. Angels bow. The redeemed worship you now. Holy, holy, holy are you, Lord. Those of you that want to live that life I talked about, to say no to the flesh and yes to Jesus. Pastor Sergey, come stand next to me, please. Those that want to say yes to God, no to self. You've struggled long enough with that devil. You've struggled long enough with that flesh. It's time for that demon to be destroyed. It's time for that alcohol destroyed, the drugs destroyed, the past destroyed. The time for liberty has come. It's your decision. If you want to be free, before I say goodnight, get down here and get on your knees here. Come on. Get up here.
Holy, holy, holy are you, Lord.
Talk to the Lord.
Holy, holy, holy are you, Lord.
Lay it at the altar. Lay that problem at the altar. That problem, whatever it is, lay it at the altar. Give it to the Lord. Lift your hands and give it to Him. The decision is yours. You give it to the Lord now. Don't hold on to that thing. It's not worth it to keep. Whether it's a relationship, whether it's an addiction, whether it's some desire of the flesh, let it go. Let it go. It's not worth keeping. Lord, you know them better than they know themselves. You're hearing them now. You're listening to their cry, their heart's cry. Hear that prayer. Answer that prayer. In Jesus' name. Answer that prayer for your glory and honor. Give me the praise for this. All the glory is yours, Lord. I give you praise. Cleanse them now with thy blood. Cleanse every one of them with your blood. Cleanse every one of them with your blood.
Lift your hands and ask him to cleanse you with his blood. Everyone, Lord, with your blood. Cleanse them now with your blood. In Jesus' name. Make them whole. Whole today. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah.